Well, ECB TV is here at the Edwardian School in Johannesburg, where the England fielding coach Richard Housel, along with Joe Denley, Tim Breslin and Matt Pryor, are all taking some of the local school children through some fielding drills and some practices ahead, of course, of the big clash against South Africa tomorrow.
Yeah, it is nice. We had a game yesterday and there was quite a few youngsters there, and everywhere we drive we go past cricket fields and just any kind of sports field, and there's always a game of cricket on with loads of youngsters around, and it's obviously nice to come along and share some of our experience, and hopefully they can, I'm sure they all aspire to play for South Africa or play some sort of, you know, professional cricket, and hopefully we can help them along the way.
Good stuff. Good.
Oh, now we're talking. That's it. Now we're come on. Get it. Oh, not out. Rough. Good catch. Very.
What's important? You've got to obviously do a good catch. What's the other thing you've got to do well? You've got to return it well, or else it takes too long, doesn't it? So that your skill, your bit, only finishes when we've got the ball back.
Five. Come on, we're on a roll. Throws, get the throws. Good.
Now, if you've got your favourite white top on, I'd take it off. So if you've got your jumper on, because we're going to get dirty. Have you got a game this afternoon?
No.
Excellent. All right. We're going to do some stuff over here, a little bit of diving. So you see all the big, like, De Villiers and Collingwood and Ponting and Clark and that lot. They're all brilliant at diving, aren't they? Okay. So we're not going to go into too much detail about how to do it, because it's more just to do with you just want to dive and stop the ball. Okay. Get a bit of a skid on. So, two cues. Yes! Get up! Yes, get up! Fantastic. Right, when you get up, you've got to look as if you're going to throw the ball. Hey! So, when you get up, what are you
going to
do?
Oh, they're going straight to the laundry.
Hey! Get up! Throw!
Oh, yeah!
You're not going, Matt.
Eh?
You're not going?
No, I did my demonstration on the catching. I think I'll leave the diving to Steve. What I want to see is good team spirit as well. So if one of your teammates does well, we all run up to him, big high fives, okay?
Get it up! Brilliant!
Great fielding!
Yes!
There, one on!
Good effort!
Come
here,
champion!
Come on, little genius!
Yes!
Pointing, brilliant.
Obviously a bit different, but it's really nice actually to come down and, you know, see these young lads, and they're obviously very keen and very excited to be here, as we are too. So yeah, it'll be a good day.
Good